in fifth place after the compulsory dances and the original dance. Here are Stefania Caligari and Pasquale Camerlengo of Milan, Italy. It's interesting that the Italian Federation tried to split these two up as juniors years ago. And her father said, I'm paying the bills, and she could skate with whoever she wants. And here they are, fifth in the world.
Going, fun to watch free dance. However, if I had a criticism of it, it would be how the free dance was portrayed. I would never ask anyone on the other side of the rink to pick the judge's side.
I also found that it was a bit of a detriment skating after Usova and Zulin because of the fact that Usova and Zulin have such great speed and strength of their edge, whereas this team is a little rougher around the edges. They have a lot of stops in the program, and so that really shows up, especially skating after Alexander and Maya.
the 91 Skate Canada champions.
Caligari et Pasquale Camerlengo.
Pasquale does the choreography for the couple. And their coach is Michael Webster.
This is one team, though, that really looks like they have fun with what they're doing. They really look like they enjoy themselves out there.
And the marks range from 5-4 from the Hungarian judge up to 5-6s.
5-6, 5-5, 5-6, 5-6, 5-4, 5-6, 5-5.
Her family's interests isn't just figure skating, they are great rally car drivers. Father and brothers, they own 26 rally cars. I wonder if she drives him to the practices. Second set of marks up to a 5-8 from the American judge, and those are second place marks right across the board. We'll be back with more from the Olympic Ice Hall in Albertville after this.